So on the Wedgewood ovens, you need a lighter and you want to turn it to pilot, press it in, and then light the pilot in the back. You can see that pilot burning back there, and then turn to the desired temperature.